Hello students, welcome to Java practical classes. And in this video we will make few programs based on mathematical functions like cube root, square root and power. And for explanation of these functions you can see the link given in the description box. So let's start. First program is write a program to input two numbers a and b and print the result of the formula square root of a square plus b square. So let's see. First we will start the blue jay. Now we will create a class number import. First we will import the util package to use the scanner class java.util.scanner class number public static void main. String args. Then we will create the object of scanner class scanner obj equals to new scanner system dot in. Then we will display a message system dot out dot println enter two numbers. Here we are displaying only message and then we will read and assign into two variables int a and b. First int a equals to obj dot next int function. Next int function we will use to read the first number and assign into a. Now for second number int b equals to obj dot next int. Now we will calculate the square of a and for that we will take double because we will use the power function for that and power function returns the double value. So double c equals to pow is the function of math class which is defined in lang package. In lang package we have not imported. Why? Because lang package is the default package, so no need to import it. So math dot pow a raised to power 2 a comma 2. Now we will calculate the square root of c and for that we will again take double d equals to, or for square root I am taking s equals to, and now we will use the function square root. Again this is defined in math class. Sqrt is the function c. Now we have calculated a square and x square root. Now we will see the another part, that is b square. So double for calculating b square we will use power function double d equals to math dot pow b comma 2. Fine. Then we will add both double r equals to c plus, sorry, s plus d, and then we will display it system dot out dot println result equals to R. Then main function close, class close. Fine. So let's compile it. No syntax error, and then we will run it. Enter two numbers. Suppose I am taking here 2 and second number 4. How 18 come? First it will find out the square of 2. So 2 square is 4, and then square root again 2, then b square, 4 square 16, 16 plus 2 18, 18.0. So this is correct. Now we will see the second program. Second program is write a program to input two numbers a and b and print the result of the following formula, and this is the formula: a square plus b square, then square root of whole. So first we will calculate the a square and b square, and then we will add it, and at the last we will take the square root. So let's see. So in the same program we can make changes. So we have write two numbers, then we need to find out the squares of both a square and b square. So this is a square we have assigned in C. Now I am making the comment of this square root, fine, and d is the square of b, fine. C is the square of a and d is the square of b, fine, and then we will add these two, c and d, fine. So c plus d, and we have assigned in R. Now we need to take the square root of R, fine. Till now what we have done, we have input a and b, we have read a and b, then we have found the square of a and square of b, and then we added it, fine. Now the last step remains is we need to find the square root of R. So how we will calculate the square root of R? First we will take double R1, or square root you can take SQRT for square root, equals to math dot, which function we will use? SQRT. And in SQRT, okay, here the variable name is same, I am taking SQ, fine. In square root function we will pass R, because I need to find out the square root of R, then we will display it. And how we will display it? System, okay, here I will use this only, removing the comment. So system dot out dot print ln result equals to what we need to display, instead of R we will display SQ, fine. So I hope it is clear. Okay, now we will compile it first. Okay, no syntax error, then we will run it. Enter two number, again I am taking 3 and 4. How it comes? 5. First 3 square 9, 4 square 16, 16 plus 9 25, and square root of 25 is 5. So this is correct. Okay, let's see the last program. Write a program to input two numbers a and b and print the result of the following formula. If the formula is this, square root of a plus square root of b, very simple. We will input two numbers, then we will find the square root of each, and then we will add it. Okay, let's take another class, number 1, import java dot util dot scanner, then class number 1, then public static void main, string args, scanner obj equals to new scanner system dot in. Then we will display the message system dot out dot println, enter 2 numbers. Then int a equals to, we will use the function of scanner class obj dot next int, then again we will use for int b. Fine. Now after reading this, what we have to do, we need to find out its square root. Okay, and for square root again double c equals to math dot sqrt of a, similarly for b we will use the same, and we will assign into d. Fine. And then we will add it, double r equals to c plus d, and then we will display it system dot out dot println, result is r. Result is r. Fine. So let's see, first we will compile it. Okay, no syntax error. Then we will run it. So first I am taking a number, first 2 number and the first I am taking 25 and then I am taking 16. So it should come 5 plus 4 9.0. okay, the answer is correct. So I hope you have understood these programs. Let's exit in this video. Thank you so much.